this is Cardboard, and today we're making another video with Pokemon.
He's gonna be ripping some Pokemon.
Oh my gosh, you can't have to say it like
Pokemon.
That.
Alright, he's got good luck, guys. He's got fire hands.
Yeah.
So, let's see. Chilling. I'll get the EV card and the coin out for you. Hey, leave us a comment. No lie, guys. We will pick one person from the comment. Our pick. Sorry, guys. That's how it goes. But we'll be fair about it. We'll just randomize it with dice or whatever. Whoever number on the comments, we'll send you this coin. You can't really see it. Maybe over here. Maybe over here. Over here. We'll send you this coin.
Not a right.
Hey, do you want this card? Do you want this EV?
Nah.
Okay, we'll send you this coin and this EV. In the comments, leave a comment. We'll pick one lucky person out of the comments. We'll ship you this, guys, just in a regular envelope.
Okay, guys, here's...
Let us know. We'll package it up good, though.
Here's the pack. What energy are we going to get? Fire energy.
Fire.
Fire. I'm on fire. A furfoo. I never got that.
A furfrow. That's weird.
A furfoo, it's called, I think.
A Hatchern.
Whoa, see how this card is? It's like...
Oh, yeah, that's definitely different.
It's different. You guys can't see it, but...
It's a shadowless? It's called because there's
the
no
cards,
shadow.
Feel the cards. And then feel that.
No, that's the same.
It feels... Oh.
Yeah, they're the same. They're just different photos.
We got single strike.
That's pretty cool looking.
Yeah, I already turned that. A sphere. Ow, I hit my elbow. Did you see that?
I heard it. I felt it. I think they felt it. It was like boom. Oh, that's pretty cool looking.
Refractor.
Oh, look at that one. I want that one.
Guys,
I want that one.
We got the refractor. Now let's see what we'll get next.
What is it? That looks cool.
It's not. I thought
Zebra be Strike.
Good.
Man, that thing looks badass. Sorry, my language. And I want this refractor. I don't know why, but I just like this
guys,
one, guys.
Dad, look. It's a white back.
It's a white back. What does that mean?
Good luck in Pokemon history. Oh, I forgot to do the card trick.
It's okay. Keep going.
No, I'm going to.
Keep going. You already messed up. Too late. Just keep going.
A lot of things. Probably more than one thing.
Oh, I missed the camera, guys. We're going to try and hit them. Bink. Oh, I got you guys.
Oh, no. You're going to cry. Here's my energy, purple energy.
Purple.
Oh, wait.
Yep, I got the refractor.
Yeah, we got the refractor.
The refractor and the regular. I like this. My favorite one.
Your favorite. My favorite one. Boom, baby. We got Deerling.
Oh, that's a Lapras.
We got a Deerling, guys. We got a Guardian Slowpoke.
Oh, wow, that looks cool, kind of.
We got a Cupping.
Coughing.
I'm definitely coronavirus.
It is a coffin. Holy cow, it's just messing
Seabold. Around. Seabold.
What is that guy? Watch your elbow.
Watch your elbow.
Seabold. I think it's a guy.
Oh, I saw
my gosh. I saw something too.
A curl.
I saw something too.
Here we go, guys. I saw like a hollow reverse. A hollow reverse,
guys. What is it? I thought it was going to be special, man. You janked me.
Look, it is.
I know, I was just kidding.
Look, that looks so cool.
Hey, what does this mean? That, rapid. That's look, the only one that says rapid on it.
Look, that one, I know what rapid is.
None of the other ones say it.
I know. Look.
Oh, here's one that says single.
Dad.
Oh, that's badass looking too.
That,
let me
look,
see that.
That's a hollow. It's a bee. It's a bee. It's a bee.
Bee drill.
It's a bee, guys.
Man, I wish we could hear.
It's literally a bee. In the alphabet.
It's pretty cool. It's a reverse holo thing, I guess.
Oh, it's a greenback. It's okay.
Oh, Ronnie. Oh, man. What's going on here? I'm excited. He's usually got great luck when it comes to this. But, I mean, everybody's luck has a turn to it. Man, this one's really cool, this bee drill that you got. It's a good action scene, and it says single on it.
First, we got an energy, guys. Energy, so. And a Chistified Glove.
Oh my gosh, look at this next one.
No, it's a lucky energy.
I know, I've never seen one like that before. That's pretty cool. Let me see it.
It's a lucky energy. Single strike. Single strike. Yeah, it only has one strike, that means. Cap the foam, star foam.
Okay, there's a Ghastly. Those were my kid. I really liked those as a kid. Those
Ghastlies. This one looks real. Like, this is sneaking out of a present. Like, it took Santa Claus' Whoa. Job.
Whoa.
It looks like he's running out of the chimney.
Whoa.
Look. Bunch of Diglets.
Not too much this break.
Shed tears.
Hey, we're going to be making another video either tonight or tomorrow. And hold on, talk to him about some of these cards. I'll be right back.
Okay. It still looks like he's coming out of the chimney. It's single strike, and there's a Diglett. Family of Diglets. We'll say each card costs like $2. Not too good. Ghastly.
Alright, guys.
His face looks like a fireball, but made out of purple.
We're going to be doing another video tonight. We were lucky to get a hold of one of these boxes. I didn't think it was that big of a deal, and a couple of people I'm talking, they're like, oh, dude, you're lucky to get one of those. They're looking for the Dragon Master Knight all foil. Or the Blue Eyes White Dragon all foil, or the Dark Magician art foil, and this right here.
It's really good.
So it's unopened. We're gonna open that up, and we got this from Antique Mall. It's a repack. There was $20, but it's a repack. Supposed to be filled with rookies, a relic card, and short prints and stuff in there. So I'm excited to see these in our next video. We'll be ripping those open, and hopefully we get a hold of some packs. Guys, we cannot find packs of, I was going to say cigarettes. I don't smoke anymore. Packs of cards. We can't find boxes. We can't find anything. We've checked Walmart. We've checked Target. We've checked online. All of them out of stock. Everything, man. We can't find anything. So we can't even open sports cards really if we wanted to. So we're just showing some of the old stuff that we have, you know, that we just still have half our collection or more to make it this past couple years. But we're starting over collecting, and these are some of the cards that we've had put away, which is cool because we're ripping them back open and finding all kinds of good stuff. Corey Seager rookies, Cody Bellinger rookies, Aaron Judge rookies, Shohei Ohtani rookies, stuff that we put away from 3, 4, 5 years ago, you know, that we're just finding now, especially the Chris Bryant rookies. That was a good find. And who else do we have? Oh, Javier Baez Prism Rookie Refractor Prism or something. It's beautiful. I'll show it in one of the videos. Thank you, guys.
You're shaking the house, Dad.
Hey, we'll see you guys later. Thank you, guys, always to everybody. We love you, to our subscribers. We need to get some more subscribers. Bye. So if you can pass the word out. Right? Pass the word out. We need to get some more subscribers. Peace in the Middle East.
Bye.